How to select a large format 3D printer. At this moment, the best medium large format 3D printer for the money in September 2019 is the Tronxy X5SA Pro because it has an upgraded rail system, it is Core XY, and it has a 24 volt power supply. So now let's break it apart. The price point on the Tronxy is slightly cheaper than the Creality Ender 5 Plus. Both 3D printers use vertical moving bits, thus being able to maintain the same quality of the outer wall throughout the entire duration of the 3D print, and therefore you won't have to manually adjust the 3D printing speed from the 3D printer menu as the 3D printed model keeps increasing in weight and height. Why? In Cartesian 3D printers like the Creality CR10 Max and the Creality CR10 S5, as the model increases in weight and height, the bed rocking back and forth will produce more vibrations and the model will vibrate more. Even if the jerk setting is properly tuned, you won't be able to compensate for the variable intensity of vibration within the model. But why specifically the Tronxy X5 SA Pro and not the Creality Ender 5 Plus? Quite a few reasons. Both 3D printers require some form of tuning and assembly. Even if the Ender 5 Plus may be easier to assemble right out of the box, its potential is stunted by the fact it's not a true Core XY and it's moving more mass, thus introducing more vibrations as the 3D printing head is moving. In addition, the Creality Ender 5 Plus still uses pressure-tuned rollers on V-slot rails. The Tronxy X5 SA Pro uses a new design of linear metal rails with a similar eccentric nut principle, but they are metal on metal, thus eliminating the flattening that the plastic roller will introduce over periods of stagnation, or if it is over tightened. The metal linear rails in the Tronxy design, once dialed in, will not change the way they grip the rail over time of stagnation. Please let me know in the comments below what have I missed. It's only one click away, so please don't forget to subscribe. Please stay tuned for the long version video of how to select a large format 3D printer. Thanks for watching.